Gottfried Wilhelm Leibniz was on born 1 July 1646 and lived until 14 November 1716. He was a German philosopher, mathematician, scientist, diplomat and polymath. He is a prominent figure in both the history of philosophy and the history of mathematics. As a philosopher, he was one of the greatest representatives of 17th-century rationalism. As a mathematician, his greatest achievement was the development of the main ideas of differential and integral calculus, independently of Isaac Newton's contemporaneous developments. Mathematical works have consistently favored Leibniz's notation as the conventional expression of calculus. Citation needed. However, it was only in the 20th century that Leibniz's law of continuity and transcendental law of homogeneity found a consistent mathematical formulation by means of non-standard analysis. He was also a pioneer in the field of mechanical calculators. While working on adding automatic multiplication and division to Pascal's calculator, he was the first to describe a pinwheel calculator in 1685 and invented the Leibniz wheel, used in the arithmometer, the first mass-produced mechanical calculator. He also refined the binary number system, which is the foundation of nearly all digital, electronic, solid-state, discrete logic, computers, including the von Neumann architecture, which is the standard design paradigm, or computer architecture, followed from the second half of the 20th century, and into the 21st. Leibniz made major contributions to physics and technology, and anticipated notions that surfaced much later in philosophy, probability theory, biology, medicine, geology, psychology, linguistics, and computer science. He wrote works on philosophy, politics, law, ethics, theology, history, and philology.